Carol Vorderman, 61, is in a state of disbelief as her co-star at BBC Radio Wales, Janice Long, has sadly died at the age of 66. Janice's agent Nigel Forsyth confirmed the tragic news that the radio DJ died after a short illness at home on Christmas Day with her family. BBC Radio Wales announced the news on Twitter, with a picture of the late presenter. In view of her 477,400 Twitter followers, Carol penned, "Rest in music, lovely vibrant trailblazer Janice Long. Sick. Janice is a huge star in our BBC Radio Wales tight-knit family. As a woman in the industry, I truly admired her as the first woman ever to have a daily show on Radio 1 at BBC R1. We're in a state of disbelief, to be honest." Carol was responding to the post by BBC Radio Wales Twitter page. They said, confirmed that, after a short illness, the broadcaster Janice Long has died. She presented on Radio 1, Radio 2, 6 Music and the Radio Wales Evening Show. She also hosted Top of the Pops and Life, a passionate champion of music and our friend. Our thoughts are with her family. Many took to the comments to share their condolences and remember the late presenter. Midadium said, "Janice introduced me to so much good music back in the zeros, I still listen to them now." A female John Peel, "Thanks Janice for the tunes." Wally underscore Bazom added, "Very sad news, Janice was a true champion of new music and she will be missed by many music lovers." Bola commented, "Grew up listening to Janice. RIP." In full, her agent Nigel's statement said, "Janice was a wonderful, warm human being and exceptional broadcaster. She told a brilliant story and always made you roar with laughter with her sharp wit. She will leave behind her husband Paul and 2 children, who she thought the world of." Janice loved the BBC and started her career as a station assistant at BBC Radio Merseyside in 1979, to complete it with the magnificent people at BBC Radio Wales. Janice wanted it known she was so thankful to the NHS and all who looked after her there. Janice's career spanned 5 decades and she made history as the first woman to have her own radio show on BBC Radio 1. She was also the first woman to present on Top of the Pops, a show she fronted for 5 years. After this, she landed a late-night slot on BBC Radio 2 and even presented the live charity aid concert in 195. BBC Director General Tim Davey has said Janice was a stellar presenter who was loved across the industry.